Hey, take a look at this. A man stealing beer from a Polk County convenience store had a plan. He even had a getaway car, but what he didn't have was a belt for his sagging pants. He tries to get away when he drops trow there. Obviously, that's why it's blurred out. He then drops the beer he was stealing. It explodes all over the parking lot. This all happened at the Easy Food Store in Lake Wales on Wednesday. The beerless crook still has not been caught.